NSUSports.com. We're also joined by Mike Bello and Rob Johnson of the NSU men's basketball team. It was a huge win for the Spartans, especially in the second half, trailing by 11, 85-79 is your final score. As we turn to Mike Bello, Mike, huge effort for the Spartans in the second half.
Absolutely. And this was a game, if you're a basketball fan, you got to love this game. You're looking at 17 lead changes.
Time, but I was very impressed by it.
up NSUSports.com. Victory for Norfolk State, 85-79 over St. Francis Oakland. It's a huge game for the Spartans as they now travel down to Savannah, Georgia. Huge weekend this weekend for the Spartans. They also take on South Carolina State. First two conference games. It's going to be huge for the Spartans to get that first win on Saturday night. This is a team in Savannah State. Doesn't give up a lot of points. They play stingy defense. As a matter of fact, won a game 39-38 last week. So this is a team who doesn't like to get up and down the floor, as we saw tonight. Half-court offense is going to have to be good for the Spartans. And we saw some half-court offense in the second half.
We did. Like you said, it's going to be key.
To Savannah State this Saturday, and it's going to be another game, a conference game on Monday night as they take on South Carolina State. We run down the stats for you: 18 points for Rob Johnson, 18 for Jamel Fuentes, 12 for Chris Brown. Another solid game for Chris Brown. Not a starter last year at all. How did he play? Playing huge for the Spartans. Another double-digit game. 12 points for him, 13 for Brandon Good. Malcolm Hawkins ended up with 10. 8 for Zaik Estime, and 4 for Rasheed Gaston, and 2 for AJ Fox on the side. They were paced by Jalen Cannon, who ended up with 16, 15 for King Johnson. 13 for Ben Mopper, 9 for Brent Jones, 7 for Kevin Douglas, 2 apiece for Santa Veneer, and over 3 for Alexander Isilovic, 4 apiece for Callaway Bill Penn. That wraps up tonight's game. Thank you for stopping by here on NSUSports.com. We also thank Rob Johnson for stopping by, and we'll see you on Saturday night as the Spartans take on Savannah State. You're watching NSUSports.com.